Hey guys, taking a quick break on our road trip. Wanted to share this idea with you. Lift up the trunk if you can get to some empty space here, even in a parking lot. You might look a little weird, that's okay. I just do some push-up just to get some blood flow. You can change up the angles, kind of arch your push-up. Just think of it as stretching out more than just a strength training, but trying to really twist and turn there as much as you can, all sorts of different ways. I like a little T rotation, so you're just undoing some of that damage of being in the car, or even if we're office workers, being on our computer and everything there. The other part I really like here is just getting into a squat and shifting around, feeling where you can, and if you're really feeling good about it, go into a little bit of that Kazakh squat, back and forth, Kazakh, find your balance if you need to, but really get that big stretch into the hips. Do it!